I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him. Bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark! He'll find me in the dark!
Shut up. It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
and turn off the power. What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie, do you know what a worker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tyman made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's got to have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe. Strauss doing?
Put the power off. You can hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step 2, don't go tight.
docking pod is off the magrail. An engineering work order has been issued.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
He's doing. Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is. Just keep moving. Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Ah, don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be traumatic.
It already is. Just keep moving.
Thank you.
To access this area, please step away from the door. authorization recognized. Greetings, Station Watchman Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well.
All routes in and out of government center are being monitored. Get on car.
Oh, yeah.
First visitor, mainframe.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan's station civic code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Warning. Mainframe electrical shielding has been deactivated. Proceed with caution. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Multiple subsections of the Titan Station City Code. Stand clear of all machinery immediately.
visitor, mainframe. Mainframe containment compromised. Security has been notified.
Now, I have to realign them manually. Alstross.
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't breathe.
Alstross, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Thank you.
It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
Thank you.
Isaac, okay, I can see the array from here. It looks like you need to go to the outer dishes and find a way to drag their beams onto the center column.
Okay, I'm on it. One down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, you'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss!
Run! Ellie! Ellie, come in! Ellie! Shit.
Ellie! You alright?
We just made it to the crossover tube when the beam hit.
Shh, Isaac.
Those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub! I'll meet you as soon as I can!
Before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there!
Instability detected in the array alignments. Emergency ejector systems initializing.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.